Hey there peoples, this is Resident Evil Umbrella Chronicles, and this is the secret Wesker mission called Dark Legacy 1, and you have to complete the third and the main mission in order to unlock this one. So let's check it out.
Wesker's Dark Legacy.
The only thing that can defeat power is more power. That is the one constant in this universe. However, there is no point in power if it consumes itself. I will enlist the help of an old friend against our common foe. I will use one pawn to eliminate the other and emerge with the spoils for myself.
There's no time to wait for authorization from the Russian government. That facility is an Umbrella base.
Yeah. We can't let them get away with this.
Chris, it appears our fates are forever intertwined.
Like a little black cockroach.
Biohazard level 4. Contamination detected.
Casualties?
Over 90% of the research staff have been eliminated. In a primary contamination zone, the survival rate is less than 2%.
It is such a waste to destroy this place. But we don't have a choice. With you and Talos, we can always start over.
Proceed with the Talos activation. We need him operational before the Russian government arrives.
Acknowledged. Resetting activation program schedule. Two airborne objects are approaching at high speeds toward the facility from the northeast.
Did you think it would be that easy? I'll enjoy this challenge.
Out of my way, now.
Thank you.
I can use this. What's this? A shortcut.
Comrade Wesker, welcome to my humble abode.
I see you are still resolved to go down with the ship, Colonel.
Umbrella's not going anywhere. All of the pain, the punishment, and the difficulties helped to make Umbrella stronger. It's a shame you couldn't understand.
Stand aside.
Oh, I almost forgot. Here are a few of my old friends I'd like to introduce you to.
Charmed.
Russia's such a peaceful place, don't you agree? A perfect place for your final resting spot.
I'm more powerful than last time. A protective cone. That leaves the head. Down.